were there, you newly fashioned cowboys and cowgirls, where water blasted over rock, careened through narrow canyons, and seeped quietly down salmon-colored stone. You were there, mouth agape, in a kind of rock shock, looking at ancient wise rock. You got the suspicion that all the commitments and deadlines you thought so mightily important were embarrassingly trivial, at least for now. And now is all there is. You were there when you realized this place was not magic. It's real. Its effects are real. Reality doesn't hold a candle to the realness of this place. You were there in this place where clean becomes relative, dryer sheets ineffective, and the scent of your own self familiar. You were there when the boat soared up and crashed back down, water blasting you in your face, in your ears, up your nose, in the crevices between your neck and your jacket, down your pants, up your legs, down your throat, tousled your hair, wiped you clean, took your inhibitions with its cascade, released you of your drowning thoughts, the web of anxiety cramping your heart, your steadfast visions and plans for the future, washed clean your idea of the way things ought to be, and left you there, here, alive and smiling. You were there when subtly, slowly, rock revealed to you that something so solid can still be moved, can still move you. Be moved. You can move mountains. You were there in rock's presence when your power scattered, and just before you uttered the word to your friend, these walls make you feel small and insignificant, you remembered your place. You may have previously thought that your average size footprint doesn't matter much at all in this grand scheme. But now, clarity. These same rocks will bear witness to your impact for a millennia after the short decades you were here. You were there when the question was posed to you from the silently serious rattlesnake, from the peering and ponderous bighorn. What will you do with your great power, friends? What did you leave? How did you love? What did you learn when the stars poured down through the sliver above and invited you, beckoned you, to open your eyes and your soul? When you think you are insignificant, remember the stars above are bearing witness to your one miraculous life. Rattlesnake is watching. Coyote waits to see. You were there when you realized that this was more than a checkmark off your bucket list. Eventually, that crumpled article torn from that magazine's top 10 list of things to do in North America will be thrown away. Transformation has occurred, and you will feel, even from far away, in an office building in a distant metropolis, under fluorescent lights at the supermarket, or in the space between breaths when you crave earthly connection, you will know. Raven awaits, perched above soaring walls and quiet pools, near pink sand beaches and quivering evening primrose. Hermit rolls, lava thunders, blacktail awaits in stillness. You were there, you are here. Be moved, move gently.